first.
You can't come in with that. You can't come in with that. What's up?
Chasing bread, the path we chose, it was crime, led us to the feds. When we first met, it was in juvie, back when we was kids. Talking through vents, introductions about the shit we did. Blessed with the heart and the muscle to make power plays. Impulsive actions kept shit cracking in our younger days. The game is washed, now these niggas quick to snitch on friends. Working with crackers, load up blacks and shippers to the
Hey man, can you help me out with a couple dollars or something so I can get something to drink, man?
Get the fuck away from my car, bye, nigga. Get
Damn, man, you, that's man. How you gonna do
yeah,
me?
Nigga,
get the fuck out of here. Yeah. Back at it again, it's your boy Folk. You know I had to come with some more real shit. That's all I know anyways, man. Real talk. It's the life I live. You gotta respect it, man. Understand it. And believe what a nigga talking about is 100. Yeah.
Imagine waking up, having everything. Blink your eyes once, and things change. No more flossy whips and diamond rings. Karma struck your ass hard. No peace and change. Then had the flyest women. With them hoes now. Probably sack chasing. One of your dogs now, can't even be mad about it. How Los would say it, live fast, press the gas, with no patience. Imagine bumming dollars, just to buy a snack. Ain't even a team yet, trying to hustle packs. I'm working hard, just to pay the bills. Wonder why she cry, cause shit gets real. Look like it's glitz and glam, but the road was hard. Education to self, it'll get you far. My G's told me, so I seen for self. And no pleasure in faking, reach out in need of help.
Man, I'm trying to tell you, man. For motherfuckers to really sit down and write every little incident in my life, man, in my past, you'd be surprised. How this nigga still here? What's this nigga purpose? A lot of people don't make it through what I done seen, man. That's real talk. You gotta have the motherfucking ganja, man. It's only right. In all due respect to my little one.